45 years old. And I know, Tom, I know you said, but it's not all the fight years. This is a young man's sport.
He's a freaking nature.
Final moments. Oh, there's a big left hook that connected by Dulorme. Manny Pacquiao is out there. Big left hook by Dulorme. Williams took it well. Oh, my. There's a big right hand on the top of the head of Williams. That stopped Williams in his tracks. Thomas Dulorme, a battle here. Oh, nice left hook. That was the best combination over the past few rounds for Terrel Williams. And that caught the attention of Dulorme.
Oh!
And back comes the Puerto Rican as he answers back.
Keeping that pressure on. There it is.
Taking a look. Marcos Villegas has Dulorme. Oh. But Dulorme and Williams, they're going back and forth. It is knock'em suck'em robots here in the early going of the sixth.
Boom, oh, man. That's it. That's it.
And it's in a bad spot, Dominic.
Yeah. Yeah, it's right above the eye, and it's deep. It's a big cast. Another fly. I mean, fans got to love it.
Big knockdown by Dulorme to Williams.
4-5.
Big right hand sprayed Williams. Williams is hurt. Oh, my goodness. What an assault by Tomas Dulorme.
Tomas Dulorme.
So Tomas Dulorme earns the victory, handing Terrel Williams his first loss of his professional career.